So we're here today with the Valdivia Familia, and we are repairing a side of their house that got burned by a fire 2 weeks ago. And then we get the opportunity to get to just come and restore part of the hope that they got to be a part of 13 years ago.
Today we're helping a woman whose home was partially burned. So this home was built 13 years ago by Homes of Hope. And the other side of the house, the wall caught on fire from a neighbor's fire and was damaged. We're replacing that today and painting the entire house. And we know it'll mean a lot to this woman who works in the emergency room at a hospital, but wouldn't have any other way to have her home repaired and touched up, so we know it's going to mean a lot to her.
Me es una enorme sorpresa que la casa haya sido del color que me encanta, que es un color muy lleno de tranquilidad y muy agradecida porque aparte de que la están pintando es un color que me encanta mucho y la verdad es una sorpresa más de Dios para mí. Muchísimas gracias a todos, porque esto es una gran bendición, ¿ok? Okay. I like it. El color palo de rosa, así se dice en México, palo de rosa, es mi favorito, ¿ok? Y es, me gusta mucho.
Well, as you heard, she said that she likes it, she likes it, she likes it. So the color is palo de rosa, which is like a color rose, and it's a rose that makes her feel happy, and she likes it a ton. She said it makes her feel peace, and so this was a surprise to her. And in the end, she felt like that was a gift from the Lord. So that's pretty fun.
Thank you.
I'm thankful that we can help this family and be here and paint this whole house and give it a nice refresher. And looking forward to our whole build the next 2 days. Amen.